Would you consider this material pornographic?
Kristy Pagan fought to get these books into the hands of our kids without parental consent. This is what Kristy Pagan said at a school board meeting.
It is our common objective that we come together to stand against the removal of these books from our educational curriculum, and we urge the board to take action to stop this. Thank you.